You can't have yin without yang, right? Well, the same applies to the body. You see, there's a constant state of tension between the front of the body and the back. The posterior portion is responsible for erection of the body, and the anterior portion is responsible for flexion, or bending forward of the body. Neither activity can be performed correctly without this dynamic tension.